Tinc Road may look like an ordinary school on the outside, but recent renovations have added a bright design to its interior. We sat down with Mr. Lipson, the principal at Tinc Road School, to discuss the changes to the building.
Just wanted to look a little more modern, a little more 21st century. I've been joking that it's called 21st century Tinc. The hallways were just a little dark, and we wanted to try to, you know, brighten it up. It makes kids happy when they come into school seeing a nice bright school like this. What did it consist of? Ceilings, walls, floors. We got replaced all the carpet with tile. We got rid of the ceilings that we had and put in what you see now are the clouds. All the walls were painted. We had temporary walls in classrooms that were now permanent walls, and all student furniture and desks were replaced. So desks, chairs, tables that kids worked at. Yeah, it was pretty big renovation.
That's awesome.
They're excited to be in the classrooms because we now do this flexible seating where it's just a lot of different types of desks. The kids get to move around a lot more. They collaborate more with other classmates, so they're able to sit in pods and with their desks. So it's just been a very positive experience since the beginning.
Then we headed down to Mrs. Offerding's fourth grade classroom to talk about the flexible seating program that she initiated.
When they were going over how we're doing the renovation, Mr. Lipson had asked if I'd be interested in going all flexible, and I said, sure. The kids get to come in the morning and pick the seating that they want. So there's a chart that they each have a little button for, and then they move the button to whatever seat option they want. So we have a couple traditional desks, we have lap trays, we have the yoga balls, chair rockers, those like spinner chairs, so they can really choose from anything, and then that's their seating for the day. So I think teachers, the more maybe they see it and see how it does really work, might want to go to this option so they can utilize all of their room instead of having, you know, big desks all over the place and not being able to use every inch of the space that we do have.
With this new renovation and flexible seating, the school year ahead is looking very bright.